You should make a car each medium and large petals.There are 6 petals each, 3 sides. I'll cut one of the small petals into half. Like this.And lower it up. Then glue it on this stuff. Glue the petals one after another in order small, medium, and large. Slip it into here. You should glue both sides. I'll make 5 calyxes with this tape. Tear it in 6 or 4 centimeters. And one side make this. Then cut here like this. Then glue them the bottom of the rose. And roll it up. Last, coat it with the acrylic resin or waterproof, because humidity can make it out of shape. If it gets out of shape, heat it a little with low temperature hair dryer. It can be soft easily to fix it. Coat it all over. That's all. And it's important thing. Watch children and elderly people not to eat or drink these stuffs. Be careful.